don't know what those white people in this country feel, but I can only include what they feel from the state of their institutions. I don't know if white Christians hate Negroes or not, but I know that we have a Christian church which is white and a Christian church which is black. I know, as Malcolm X once put it, that the most segregated hour in American life is high noon on Sunday. That says a great deal for me about a Christian nation. I don't know whether the labor unions and their bosses really hate me. That doesn't matter, but I know I'm not in their union. I don't know if the real estate lobby is anything against black people, but I know the real estate lobbies keep me in the ghetto. I don't know if the Board of Education hates black people, but I know the textbooks they give my children to read and the schools that we have to go to. Now, this is the evidence. You want me to make an act of faith, risking myself, my wife, my woman, my sister, my children, on some idealism which you assure me exists in America, which I have never seen.
Yeah. wanted to see the span of the United States from the Atlantic Ocean to the Pacific. Americans saw empty land waiting to be filled. They thought the open land represented opportunity and potential wealth. By moving west, they could share their unique form of government and the freedom it represented.